Partnerships and alliances are probably the fastest way to scale a startup business for many industry verticals that I see out there. So what they do is typically give the startup an opportunity to align themselves with a larger organization. But more than that, it's the kind of PR mileage that you can gain out of such relationships and how you can suddenly catapult the company into the radar screen of other larger organizations, investors, mentors, advisors, so all the people who matter. Because the moment you associate with a larger brand, you're just riding on the popularity and PR mileage that the larger brand gives you. And a simple press release can bring you in front of a large number of people who would have never even heard about you. So even if from a revenue standpoint or profitability standpoint, some of these relationships, even if they don't make sense or don't work, at times they just give you so much PR mileage that, that's the primary reason for getting into them. So in our case, we've had very good relationships with large players. Like for example, we were powering the New Delhi Airport and Hyderabad Airport, websites. So we're powering the official airport websites for their travel search. We were powering NDTV travels for a while, Hindustan Times. So we had all these partnerships and alliances which we had in our early days. And they definitely gave us a lot more credibility in front of both our potential partners and our customers as well, as consumers as well. Because the moment you put these, logos up on your website, it does add to your credibility as a startup, because suddenly a lot of questions about, whether you can deliver quality or whether you can actually, deliver scale, get answered the moment people see, those larger brands that you're associated with. I think for many B2B2C companies or SaaS companies, right? So people who are doing software as a service, some of their early adopters have been larger brands which have suddenly catapulted them into, the consideration set of a much larger number of companies, right? So it's inevitable in those sort of businesses to pursue partnerships and alliances.